Special welcome to our distinguished guests, veterans of World War II. We are honored to be with today, and who are to be honored by the government of France with the insignia of Chevalier of the Order of the French Legion of Honor. In all those dissimilar engagements, these men demonstrated the same values of the United States Army: loyalty, duty, respect, selfless service, honor, integrity, and personal courage. The United States Military Academy salutes your accomplishment and thanks the people of France for this brilliant gesture of remembrance and recognition.
As the ambassador of France to the United States, I am deeply honored to be here with you today at the beautiful and historic site of West Point to celebrate the 67th anniversary of the end of World War II in Europe and to pay tribute to 36 American veterans. Pay tribute to 36 American heroes who nearly 70 years ago risked their young lives for the freedom of France and Europe. If France is what it is today, a free and proud and sovereign country, we will never forget that it is thanks to them, to their bravery, and thanks to America. We also remember the ultimate sacrifice of so many of your comrades who rest on French soil. They will remain forever in our hearts. Gentlemen, in recognition of your heroic actions and extraordinary accomplishments, the President of the French Republic nominates you to the Legion of Honor. The Legion of Honor, la Légion d'honneur, was created by Napoleon Bonaparte in 1802, the same year as West Point Academy, to reward outstanding services rendered to France and extraordinary accomplishments.
This red ribbon that you will, I hope, wear proudly from now on is there to remind you of France's eternal gratitude for the important part you took in its liberation. France will indeed never forget. God bless America. Vive la France. Frank Ricardo, au nom du président de la République, je vous fais chevalier de la Légion d'honneur.
Joseph Borriello, au nom du président de la République, je vous fais chevalier de la Légion d'honneur.
William.